Expression for capacity. Expression for capacity. Of a parallel plate capacitor. Expression for capacity of a parallel plate capacitor. Now, there is a metal plate. Now this is the metal plate. Metal plate. Now this is called A. It is positively charged. This is positively charged. Now, there is another metal plate B. Because of electrostatic induction, negative charge is equal and opposite charge is induced on the nearest side, and equal and same charge is induced on the farthest side. But second side of the metal plate is earthed. Now, what is the area of the plate? A. What is the distance between the plates? D is the distance between the plates. Now, here let us consider between these two plates. Here there is accumulation of the positive charge. Here there is accumulation of the negative charge. Between these two plates, there is a uniform electric field. That uniform electric field always from positive charge of the plate to the negative charge. Now, here in this case, what is the area of the plates? A. Next, what is the distance between the plates? Distance between the plates is D. Next, what is the charge on the plates? Q. Now, here, the electric field intensity is E. Between the plates, there is a uniform electric field. But the ends, electric field lines are like this. But the ends, electric field lines are like this. Therefore, at the ends, there is a non-uniform electric field. But generally, uniform electric field is produced in between the plates of a parallel plate capacitor. But at the ends of the corners, here, from this corner to this corner, from this corner to this corner, there is a non-uniform electric field because of the sharpness of the edges. Now, area A, distance between the plates D, the charge on the metal plate is Q, electric field intensity is E, that is potential. Potential is said to be V. Now, what is the capacity? Capacity is equals to C. Now, in this first case, medium between the plates, what is the medium between the plates? There may be air, there may be glass, there may be paper, there may be plastic, but what is the medium? A dielectric medium. dielectric medium. Of dielectric constant, of dielectric constant. Okay. Now, there are two metal plates having the area A, which are separated by a distance D. Between the plates, there is a medium of dielectric constant K. Right? One of the surface of the metal plate is going to be earthed. Now, such arrangement is called parallel plate capacitor. Now, parallel plate capacitor, I want to define the formula. To derive the capacity, I require the potential. To get the potential, that equals to electric field intensity. That electric field intensity can be had from Gauss law. Right? Now, what is the formula? C is equals to Q by V. What is the formula? V is equals to ED. Right? Now, from the Gauss law, we want to calculate electric field intensity. Right? Once you calculate the electric field intensity, we can get the potential. Once you get the potential, and you can get the, what do you say, capacity of a parallel plate capacitor. Now, here in this case, what is the Gauss law? From the Gauss law, what is the Gauss law? Already we said in the earlier classes, the flux in a closed loop is equals to 1 by epsilon naught times to the net charge. That means in air or vacuum. In air or vacuum, right? The flux, this is called flux. Flux value is equals to closed integral of EDS cos theta. Closed integral of EDS cos theta, that equals to Q by epsilon naught. Now, in a dielectric medium, this Gauss law is represented by pi is equals to closed integral of EDS cos theta is equals to Q by, that is K into epsilon naught. Right? The flux in a closed loop is equals to 1 by epsilon naught times to the net charge. Therefore, phi is equals to Q by epsilon naught. Phi can be calculated by using closed integral of EDS cos theta. The same Gauss law is applied for in a dielectric medium. Therefore, phi is equals to closed integral of ds cos theta into Q by k into epsilon naught. What is k? Dielectric constant. What is epsilon naught? Electric permittivity of the medium. Now, first of all, we want to apply the Gauss law. As you want to apply the Gauss law, you want to imagine a Gaussian surface. What is a Gaussian surface? This is the Gaussian surface. Right? Any Gaussian surface. This is the Gaussian surface. Right? This is the Gaussian surface. Now this is called, what to say, Gaussian surface. That is Gaussian surface. Now on the Gaussian surface, this is a small area element. Now this is called, what to say, small area element, that is called, what to say, ds. Right? With respect to the positive charge, what is the electric field intensity? E bar. Now, with respect to the area vector is n cap. Therefore, theta is equals to 0. Now, from the Gauss law, therefore, closed integral of E ds cos theta is equals to Q by K into epsilon naught. Now, closed integral of, that is E ds cos theta. Here, electric field intensity, area vector, theta is equals to 0. cos 0. What is in this Gaussian surface? In this Gaussian surface, what is the amount of the charge? Q. That is Q. Right? Right, in this medium, that is there is a dielectric constant and epsilon naught. Now closed integral. Now closed integral, that is E ds cos 0 is equals to 1 Q by K into epsilon naught. Therefore, E closed integral of ds is equals to Q by K into epsilon naught. Now here, the total area of the Gaussian surface, the total area of the Gaussian surface is represented by A is equals to Q into, that is K into epsilon naught. Therefore, now that implies that is E is equals to Q by, that is K into A epsilon naught. Therefore, this is called, what to say, first equation. Now, electric field intensity we calculated inside the field by taking the Gauss law. Now in the next case, right, we know that the scalar relation between, right, electric field intensity and the potential is, that is V is equals to, what to say, E into D. Therefore, what is V? V is equals to E. E is nothing but, what is the electric field intensity? That is Q by K into, right, A into epsilon naught into, what to say, D. Therefore, V is equals to the scalar relation between E and V. What is E? Electric field intensity. What is V? Potential. Therefore, V is equals to ED. Therefore, V is equals to, that is, already we calculated E. E is equals to Q by K into A epsilon naught. Therefore, Q by, that is, K into A into epsilon naught into D. Therefore, now, from the definition of capacity, that is C is equals to, what to say, Q by V. C is equals to Q by V. Therefore, C is equals to, what to say, Q by V. What is the value of V? V is equals to, that is, Q by A, Q by K into A into epsilon naught into D. Therefore, Q gets cancelled. Therefore, C is equals to, that is, K into epsilon naught A by D. Therefore, this is capacity expression. The capacity expression, C is equals to K into epsilon naught A by D. What is K? That is a dielectric constant. What is epsilon naught? Permittivity. What is A? Area. D is the distance. Now, from this expression, that is, capacity is directly proportional to dielectric constant. Capacity is directly proportional to area. And capacity is inversely proportional to distance between the plates. Therefore, the capacity of a parallel plate capacitor, C is equals to K into epsilon naught A by D. Therefore, what is K? That is, K is the dielectric constant of the medium which is placed between the plates of a parallel plate capacitor. A is the area, D is the distance. Now, suppose between the plates, right, dielectric medium is not present for air or vacuum, therefore K is equals to 1. Therefore, C is equals to, that is, K is equals to 1 into epsilon naught A by D. Therefore, that is, epsilon naught A by D. Therefore, here in this case, whenever the medium between the plates is air, then that capacity is represented by C naught. Therefore, C naught is equals to epsilon naught A by D. Therefore, between the plates of a parallel plate capacitor, then the capacity is epsilon naught A by D. If the area of the plates is increased, then the capacity is increased. The distance between the plates is decreased, then the capacitance is also increased.